Mr. Shyamal Gupta, Dr. Sahastrabuddhi, other dignitaries on the dais, and my friends. It gives me immense pleasure to be amongst you here today. And also it is not only gives us pleasure, but it's really gratifying for me and my organization to be part of this unique initiative which has been launched by College of Engineering Pune along with Hermitage. It was an easy decision for us to participate because we were looking for an initiative by somebody with this kind of content which is included in this program. I personally have been involved in these kind of developments for over last 12 years, where I have met almost thousands of students who joined fresh into the organization, and it was part of my responsibility to mentor them, guide them. The fact that you are part of College of Engineering Pune ensures or guarantees that you will be good engineers. It's a premier institute. But what we have seen is these great engineers with great skills, do they necessarily have all the skills required to survive and succeed in the corporate world? So when I saw this content of this program and my organization deliberated on this, it was an easy decision that what you are learning are not just small skill items, but believe me, this will be life skills. Your entire success or the success of your technical or technological ability depends upon how well you are able to communicate those abilities to outside world, maybe written, maybe verbal, or any other ways. And this is what you are going to learn, I believe, is the essence of this program. And it will be a great input for people like you to have at such an early stage. You must consider yourself really fortunate that you are getting these inputs at such an early stage. Believe me, beyond a certain time, everybody in an organization is a good engineer, everybody is a good technologist. What separates them is certain other skills, which I am sure you are going to learn the seeds of these skills in this particular program. Me and my organization remain committed to the success of this program, and we will do every bit that we can in terms of whatever skills we have to impart to the students of this program, and we will do our best to make sure that you succeed and learn what this program is all about. So with that, I wish you all the best in your endeavor, your future success, and thank you very much.